In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. The Lord be with you. I'm Deacon Ronnie Mansi. Today, the 24th of December, 2021, let's share God's word from today's readings. The first reading from the second book of Samuel, chapter 7, and the Gospel from Luke, chapter 1, verses 67-79. Dear friends, today being the last day in the season of Advent, a season of preparations for Christ's coming, we examine ourselves how prepared we are for Christ to dwell in us. In the first reading, King David, after realizing that he had focused more on his own dwelling than God's, even after God delivering him from his enemies, it's then that he decides to build a dwelling, a temple for God. But God's plan was different for King David. He told David that it would be his son, the future King Solomon, to build this temple for him, to make this dwelling for him. Even so, scripture tells us that King David, in the second book of Chronicles, chapter 3, verse 1, was the one who actually laid much of the foundations and preparation of materials for the construction of this temple. God also promises and reassures David of the fulfillment of the covenant of raising the Savior from his people Israel. God told King David that he would raise a Savior, he would raise a heir from his ancestors whose kingdom was to last forever. This heir from the ancestry of King David is Jesus Christ, whom we are waiting for. It is Jesus Christ whom we are about to receive at Christmas. In today's gospel, Zechariah prophesies about his newly born son, John the Baptist, him being the preparation for Christ's coming, him being a prophet of the Most High God, going ahead before the Lord, preparing the way of the Lord's coming. We too, in waiting for the Messiah, are to be the John Baptists of our time. We are to know salvation through the forgiveness of sins and make this knowledge known to others. We are to, like King David, make necessary preparations for Christ's dwelling in our lives. This Jesus Christ, whom Zechariah prophesies about in today's gospel, Zechariah prophesies about him saying that he would free us from our foes, from the hands of all who hate us, and that he will give light to those in darkness, those who dwell in the shadow of death, and guide us into the way of peace. Now, these promises are true for every believer who has decided to make God's dwelling in his or her life. They are true for you who has decided to sweep and clean your life, your marriage, your vocation, your family, your society, your relationships, to have God dwell in them. May the Son to be welcomed, King of Peace, set you free from trials, temptations, afflictions, tribulations, foes, and storms of this life. And may he fill you with his joy, love, and peace during this Christmas season. And may the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit come down upon you, remain with you, now and forever. Merry Christmas!